Hey everyone, Alan Kinder with Guardian Glass. Hope everybody is staying safe and healthy right now. Thoughts certainly go out to everybody currently affected by this pandemic. Yes, Lucy Grace.
What are you doing?
Making a video for work.
Oh.
Please. I'm sure we're all experiencing disruptions to our...
Are you still seeing that video?
Nope. I think we're all experiencing some pretty massive disruptions, interruptions in our daily lives, our business activities, both obviously which have become pretty meshed as we're all working remotely from home. If anything, this time of uncertainty has us craving normalcy. Many of us want to work because that is our comfort zone. We want to bring value. We want to have a positive impact for our customers. So how can we continue to do that in these times of extreme isolation? One of the things our sales team at Guardian is focusing on right now is knowledge. Seeking to learn, but also finding creative ways to share the knowledge that we do have. We recognize that the more education we seek today, the better experts we become, the more proactive, the more successful that we're going to be in future sales calls. So be an entrepreneur. You're responsible for driving your own education. Be proactive in looking for those new learning activities. You might have been granted the gift of time the last few weeks. Use that to your advantage to brush up on product research, industry research, and become a better expert. When it comes to sharing knowledge, I think the biggest thing here is we just have to continue to stay connected. I think we've all been humbled these last few weeks, and we probably miss the daily interaction with our customers, the face-to-face connection. And working remotely has certainly created barriers to our traditional forms of communication. So we've got to adapt right now, and you can use technology to your advantage. Phone and email are great, but there's also a lot of online tools and resources where we can connect virtually and still have that face-to-face interaction. We certainly have made product knowledge continuing education courses available online, but our team is still focused on hosting those virtually so that we can do it live, have that face-to-face interaction, people can still ask us questions, and again, we have a return to a sense of normalcy in our daily activities. We're also using social media sites to our advantages, sites like LinkedIn. Post project profiles, highlight our products, continue to keep our brand recognition strong when maybe our phones aren't ringing as much as they were. It's also a tremendous opportunity for us to offer our sincere appreciation for our supply chain partners who helped us build, have those past successes. We tag them, promote their value add capabilities, promote their brand recognition, and again, just offer our sincere appreciation for all the support they show us in the field. Let them know we're still here and that we're going to have a relentless focus to service their business needs. Thanks for watching. Stay healthy, stay safe, stay positive. Good luck, everyone.